We are now getting off the ferry, which I think we're going to go right back on the ferry. Isn't that correct?
I don't know. Are we?
I don't know. You're driving, and I have no clue what we're doing.
Sure?
Yes, I'm sure you're driving.
Drive?
No, I don't. Please put the car back. Key second ignition.
She didn't even start the car, though.
I know, but yeah, for earlier. I love y'all.
What are you doing?
I just wanna kiss you. I need to get on the roof and go crawl around real quick.
Why?
Tyler, what the fuck are you doing?
Do not get on the roof. Crawl out to the truck. I'm on the truck and look that way.
Give me a second and we'll be right here at the ferry.
Yeah, no, let's not do it while we're driving.
Yeah, brother. Not? Come on, brother. Let's do this in video.
Not do it.
Okay, fuck you.
No, no. Please don't. Oh, Jesus. Please. I did remember that because I went up to her and I asked her. It was really funny. I like went up beside her, like grabbed her arm, and I was like,
grab your
okay,
arm.
No, that was too aggressive. My arms are sore. But I went and grabbed her arm and I was like, stop. And I was like, hey, are you Allison? Her eyes got really big. And she's like, yes. And I was like, I saw her had like a breakthrough and everything. It's on my other video, actually.
Oh, really?
It really is. You don't watch my videos, do you?
No.
You suck. When she smokes her cigars or cigarettes, I smoke my vape pen to cancel out her nasty smelling
smoke. This is vanilla.
It does not smell like vanilla. It smells like smoke.
It's vanilla.
You randomly pop up.
I hate you.
Again.
But if you're really going away, here's some final words.
this down. Take a little note to remind you in case you didn't know. Curtis, I'm gonna love you and I don't want you to go. Write this down. Take my words and read them every day. Keep them close by, don't you ever fade away.
What the heck? You just changed back to the song. I think this is my life. Yes or no. Stop! Oh my Jesus, it went back to the same song. I hate. You know what? We're just gonna change it all together. It went back and forth!
Never saw the end in sight.
It went from Check Yes or No to this song, and it went right back to Check Yes or No, and it came right back to this. Right. I got your hat on, but you got a fat head, so it's like...
I do.
It moves around. You are very close to me. Hello. Hi. Yes. Hello.
There.
Getting really man, close first, okay?
Really look like a fuckboy now. Thank you.
And
the thunder roll. We're freaking moving. He's on the hood of the car now.
Rolls,
oh my Jesus.
And the lightning strikes.
You know how hard it is to sit in front of you? Yeah, it's not very smart.
I'm just sitting on the side.
Pelicans. Pelicans. Pelicans.
Well, I'm going to rant about how people are stupid. Because, okay, at first I don't blame the first lady because I went into the bathroom to clean my nipples because they're bleeding and you need to clean them or they'll get infected. So I went up there to clean them and then I didn't lock the door and I locked it and she opened it a little bit. I was like, someone's in here, and then she closed it. I was like right by the door because I was on the toilet. But anyways, not even a minute later, somebody else, I locked the door so it says like somebody's in there and it's red. And when red means somebody's in there. I locked the door. A minute later, some lady's jiggling the handlebar. And I'm like, somebody's in here. And then another minute later, somebody else jiggled the handlebar. And they're so stupid because red means somebody's in there. And the person just did it before you a minute ago. Obviously, y'all don't have common sense. We're just chilling in the car now because why not? I don't want to say his name's Dylan, but I know it's not Dylan. It's Jake. I only remember his name's Jake because you said from Jake from Save. And that's literally what I think of. Oh, look. Is it coming in? You don't have anywhere to sit because we're chilling. Jake.
What are you doing?
Oh, it's weighing back and forth too much now.
Kind of relaxing. Like, I feel like...
Ow, my hair! I don't have much hair, so how is that even possible? Stop it.
You gotta pull it just right for it to feel good.
Oh, my God, nasty. I just got home because Kaylin just dropped me off and there's no truck here anymore. So I guess Sierra came by and picked it up. Guess she's good to drive. That's kind of good. Guess what?
What?
I got my nipples pierced.
Let me see.
I like how that's your first reaction. Okay, ready?
Those are my nipples.
Why?
I think it's like three little marbles.
It's like three...
thrown together.
So...
Wait.
Don't... Ah! You had to be gentle. She literally just came up and shoved it.
No,
what the heck?
I tapped it.
I'm debating about getting my tongue pierced.
I
want to
get mine pierced.
I'm like, well, I want to. I like how it looks. But I'm scared. I'm just walking around with my... I don't even want to put up my shirt down. But I want to get it. I'm just scared of the pain, but I like how it looks.
Did you show Linda?
My nipples? No, she knows. I'm not showing her my nipples.
Well, it's a nipple piercing.
What?
It's not like you're just walking out butt-ass naked like, Linda, look at my nips.
Well, I'm not going to show her. She's an adult and is like mom to me. I'm only showing y'all because you're like sisters to me. So... You would have showed your mom?
Yeah, if I got my nipples.
Well, I told her about it.
Hell,
that's
yeah.
That's pretty good.
You're like, Mom!
I told her that I'm going. I'm like, hey, I'm going to go get my nipples done. She was like, oh, okay, have fun. And I told her I got them done, and she was like looking in pain in her face. Yeah, pain in her face, like, I would not get that done. Actually, my nipples didn't hurt as bad as my nose did. My nose hurt worse.
Well, guys, I called her today, early today, like around 5, and I didn't make any plans other than that. So what I decided to do with my night was watch all the videos I needed to catch up on YouTube. who I watch is Liza, David Dobrik, and Jenna Marbles, and then the people, I think Heath and Zane, that are in David Dobrik's vlogs. That's actually who got me into vlogging, was David Dobrik. He doesn't know that though, but hopefully he finds out. I'll see you later, guys. Bye!